We are the morning hustle.
One time for DC's own.
Yeah.
By the way, the continent of Africa. Wale, shout out to him, man.
Well, what's up?
Nigeria.
Morning hustle. 12 minutes for the top of the hour. Head crack. Angie Ange, L'Oreal on Ed Jordan, and the man with the hair, Billy Sorrell, who did an amazing job last night, I might add.
Thank you, brother.
Wilding out last night.
Yeah, they had me with Genuine. My name was Pretinuine. Oh, also, man. Continuine. They was tearing me out the frame last night, man. It was a good night, man. We had a real good time last night. Shout out to all my Wilding Out castmates, season 14. We got more on the way.
Dope.
More episodes.
Dope.
More fun. More craziness. This week has been tough for me because I'm still trying to deal with financial stuff from my dad. You know, for those of y'all that don't know, my dad passed away about a year and a half ago.
Okay.
So we've been trying to get together. We had a conference call. Me and my sisters was on a call yesterday.
Uh-huh.
My sister said we need to pool all our money together and pay all of our daddy's credit card debt. Yeah.
So who is that sitting on, like, right now?
Yeah, right now they're trying to say it's on us. I told them, I said, ain't no way in hell we finna pay all that money back.
Right.
They want some money, they better dig. Capital One, you want some money?
No.
You better dig. Kiss my ass. Me and my daddy got the same name. I'm going to Home Depot right now. I'm finna run the checkup over there. I'm finna give me two of them portable AC units for the new room. We moving. I'm finna get the bag.
They gonna use this as Exhibit A. That's like kind of like some level
just
of
keep going.
Credit card
my daddy ain't finna snitch on me. We straight. After that, I'm going to Bank of America. If you want something, you better meet me down there. I'm finna get the bag. But, you know, they you gotta be careful. When you lose somebody, you can't be grief ridden and not thinking about it, man. My daddy paid for his whole funeral in full with $750.
That's what's up.
Yeah. The dude from the funeral home had tried to call us and tell us we need to pay $2,100 out of nowhere. I said, what you want this $2,100 for? Oh, he's starting to decompose. I said, let me tell you something. My daddy wanted to be cremated. Go on, get that fire going, get that pilot light started, and get it up. I got some kerosene. What you need? I'm at Home Depot right now.
So you came and bought your own supplies?
Yeah, let me tell you something. Whatever you need, you ain't finna run a checkup on me. Had my daddy in them clouds on that obituary. You know, them dope dealer clouds. Somebody approved his picture. Nobody said you're going to have my dad in his dope dealer clouds like he been selling drugs.
So was your dad's passing sudden? Like, did he set
man,
up
man, my daddy died of an aneurysm out of nowhere, bro. So it kind of hit our whole family by storm. My stepmom was mad because he named me sole beneficiary. But I know why, because she's stupid.
Okay.
Yeah, she,
okay. If you know,
she
you
had,
know.
She had one job. She had to pay the cable and the light bill. Ask me when they ran out of money which one she paid.
She probably paid the cable bill.
She sure did. Talking about he wanted him to watch his show. He can't watch no show. The lights off. Stupid. Man, I got four daughters. Y'all know I got four daughters. With the day I had my fourth daughter, she called up to the hospital, and she was like, so did you have a boy? I said, no. She said, well, what you have? A Ninja Turtle. That's what I had. Get your ass off my phone.
What the hell?
Man, just dumb, man. I tried to send the lady the obituary file to open up. She didn't know where to open it up. Talking about what's a PDF. That's a PDF. Get your ass off my phone.
Okay. Right, you know what? Okay.
It's people out there. You got to practice to be that dumb. I hope I don't marry nobody. If you got a stupid woman out there, leave her alone in 2020. We're leaving all stupid people behind.
Okay. She's going to have you out there looking messed up.
Looking messed up. She had my daddy looking like Super Mario. She opened his obituary file up with Microsoft Paint.